and that nominated bank on its own is going and confirming, then should it be called as a confirming bank? So the answer is no.
So, sir, I think that will be a silent confirmation, right, sir?
Yes, yes. That's what I was coming to. So that's called as a silent confirmation. Now, what is silent confirmation? Some of you might be knowing, some of you might not be knowing. Silent confirmation means the confirmation given by that bank on its own, that is outside.